The Ehima-Ohashi Bridge Consider. If you don't think it's safe, you may be hesitant to ride Japan's roller coaster bridge. The construction of this bridge began in 1997 with the goal of allowing trade ships safe passage on the lake below. It's a 144-foot ascent to the top, and then you must descend. Fun, but there are twists. The bridge has walking and biking paths. Please subscribe to our channel.